too beautiful. Right. So we're gonna see just an improv scene here to get us started. I just need any location that could fit on the size of this stage. I'm gonna make it a corn maze. Y'all are gonna what? Mouse house is what. Bounce house. Sorry, I didn't yell at. Bounce house. I got yelled at very much. Bounce house.
Jeez,
bounce house.
Hey Chester, you come to me, okay? Jimmy, they're not letting me in. I don't have enough tickets. I guess you just have to bounce by yourself.
Dadgummit, and I have all the tickets.
Come here, give me some of the tickets so I can get in.
Okay, I'm following your voice, I think.
Come to me.
Man.
Jimmy, this is my dream to play at a bounce house. Don't tease me like that. Get over here.
All right. Hey, when you get in, the first one is you gotta get down on your knees.
Did you lose your contacts again?
A little bit.
I don't hear you bouncing, Jimmy.
Hey,
this is a bounce house.
I know, they didn't put a whole lot of air in it, so
I'm sure. Taking a long time, Jimmy.
I know.
Give me the tickets. Thank you. Let me go give it to the proprietor.
All right,
there you go. Thank you. Jimmy, this is fun.
Get on in there. Get on in there. Like I said, go on in there.
Oh, I feel the spirit, Jimmy.
Oh.
I love these revival bounce houses. Yes.
Come to the church, walk in, and it's going to be great.
Come on. I feel like we're these walls. See, you just come here and the bounce house just.